By the way, this is one of my skin vlog routines. Good morning, beautiful creatures, and happy new year. So today, I'm gonna do a face routine in the morning. I already brushed my teeth. I didn't eat breakfast. I basically just got up this morning. So today I'm going to be using my Monat products that I got for Christmas. As you can see, the last time you saw me, my face was disgusting. And I will show you some before and after pics. So I'm going to start with the Be Dental Cream Cleanser. I'm going to start by wetting my face. After you're done wetting your face, take this cleanser. By the way, this is not a foaming cleanser, it's just a creamy cleanser. Don't use a lot, this is all you need. So I rub it together. Okay, you might not see much because it's like, again, it is not a foamy product, but make sure you're rubbing everything in. By the way, this is one of my skin vlog routines. So this is my second one. I'm not sure if you remember the first one.
Hi, it's Tiquana, and today I will be washing my face with Colgate toothpaste along with Clean and Claire step one and step two. And obviously we'll be using this. So, why I wash my face with toothpaste?
I don't do that anymore. You might not see anything. Trust me, this is what you put on first, because I've been doing it for a month now. When you're done, you rinse this off. And we are going to use the Monat Berry Refined Scrub. I use this Saturday and Wednesday. I've used some already. The last time you saw it was smooth. So you take this. This is probably all you need. And I take this. Put some here. Put some here. Put some on my nose. Put some here. Okay. By the way, I said this is full with a berry seed, which is cranberry seed. There was a very good sale on Monat where the products were like $16, because usually this is like $50-something and $80-something if you're not a VIP. How to get to these products? Trust me, they have really great sales and you're gonna love them. Only VIPs get them. Although I don't sell the products, but I'm still debating if I should work with them. Right now I'm just testing out the products. Like I said, I will show you some before and after pictures. Okay, so this is something you leave on your face for a good 5 minutes. Put this back on it. Okay, this is where I shouldn't have to tell you how to close the container. Everybody knows how to close the container. But most people just throw this shit out. It comes with it for a reason, you know. Click this in here. So this is what you put on after. This would be number two. If I'm not using this, because I'm only using this 2 times a week, it would be the cleanser, the revitalizing essence. Right here is what I'll be using after I'm done using this for 5 minutes. So give me 5 minutes. I'll be right back. All right, guys, 5 minutes is up. So it is time to wash off. So okay, and after you're done washing yourself off of your face, you're going to get a towel and you're going to dry your face off. actually, I don't even want to use a towel. Use a paper towel, even though try not to waste them because everywhere's locked down. Honestly, I should have a face towel and a towel for my body, to be honest. So we are going to use the Monat Skin Revitalizing Essence, which is the third step and the second step only if you are not using the very refined scrub. And then it says a light miracle water that quickly hydrates and replenishes, giving a smoother, brighter, more radiant complex to all skin types. And then at the back it tells you how to use it. If it's blurry, I'm sorry. I'm gonna tell you how to use it, but I'm not gonna tell you what it says at the back because obviously I'm the one showing you how it's done. I had this little cat thing. Like I took it off. Fruity smell, which I didn't mention. This is there for a reason. I mean, like, don't throw it out. You have this, remember what I said, not a toner. Take, dab a little bit. Have this. Ooh. No way. Retape. Take this. Put in there. And then you warm the product up. And then you just put it on your face like this. You press it down into the skin. You put it on your... I think they call this deltoids. I just call it your neck. If I said it wrong, I'm sorry. I'm not perfect. I heard it's a French word, but if you're French and you know the name of it, you can, you know. If I said it right, then yay. Yeah? I also put it on my lips too. I don't, I go, Well, you do whatever way you want. This is like a miracle water. I will put the information down in the description. If you want to become a VIP, you can text me on my Instagram. That's the only way you can contact me. And message me if you want to try these products. Okay, so now that we're done using this, the fourth and last step, I will be using the Monat. Monat Be Gentle Nourishing Moisturize. So this hydrates the skin, so my skin's sensitive. So they have the Be Gentle line, and they have the Be Balance line, which I showed you the last time, and I use the Be Gentle, and I'm only going to use this in the winter time because for me, when it's winter, I call it the dry season, it dries up my skin pretty much. So this is a moist that keeps my skin nice and moist, so my skin does not dry up. I only use this for 4 days, so you probably need this much, and I just put on my face like this. Okay, you don't need a whole scoop of it. Like, I'll probably take like a little bit more for the nose because the nose just definitely. So you just take it and you just scoop it out like that. Since I start using Monat products, I just noticed that my skin, my nose doesn't peel off anymore. I noticed a difference. If you see that there's bumps coming up my face because it's my hormone, it's my menstrual cycle, and it has not arrived yet. But I notice every menstrual cycle, like I told you, I would have bumps on my face, but it doesn't come out as bad as it used to. So let's put this back in my skincare fridge. Hey, oh yeah, my skin is nice. Clean and refreshed as I should feel. Okay, so this, like I told you, hold on, let me just put this back. So this is my skincare vlog that I've been doing. So this is the second one. The first one I did was the one with the toothpaste I put on my face with the Clean and Clair products. These one up here because it's like, it's the time of month again for me. This one's starting to want to go on my lips. It's always the biggest one wanting to pop on my face. But I'm starting to shrink that shit. Like, no, bitch. You're not invading my face. This face is my face for me to enjoy. Okay? Your hair and your face is your beauty. So you gotta take care of yourself. So when I started using these Monat products, I noticed one thing. bumps will go down pretty quickly. Like, if I use other products that are not Monat, the bumps will not go down as quick as I want it to. But thank you guys for watching, and I hope you were safe. Like I said, I will put down in the description below about Monat and everything, like I did on my last video. So happy new year, and thank you. Before you go, here's my before and after pictures. Anyways, thank you. God bless. Don't stress. This whole chaos will be over soon because, yeah. Bye. Just don't wanna let go.